So do you want a super spooky cauldron that has smoke from the top? Well, I've got the hack for you. So I got my cauldron from Walmart, and all I did was drill a hole in the back of it so the wires can come out. And then the only other thing you'll need is a diffuser. Let me show you how it works.